In the control room, you can change base lighting and colors, rename your base, and see information about power and structural integrity. But not the integrity of societal power structures.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wow.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain. Captain. Thank you.
Artifact could provide useful information. Processing. I can visualize a location where we may find an important component for my body. The image is hazy, but I'm sure it is correct. A stark surface landscape. Dangerously cold. Curved spires stretch to the sky.
Thank you.
My people are able to store perfect memories of knowledge we gain. Existing partially as network data allows for objectivity. It can't be corrupted or misinterpreted. Knowing that my experiences are not being immediately recorded and added to the generational memory is isolating. A constant reminder of the urgency of our mission. I hope that we can find more traces of my people soon.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Zeta, I have kind of a funny question for you. Have you picked up any kind of unusual interference during any of your robotics work?
You mean like Parvin looking over my shoulder and telling me I'm assembling my circuits wrong because it's not how his dad did it back in the day?
No. Like electrical interference in the audio or video. Any kind of flickering or clicking?
Huh, can't say that I have. Why?
Oh, so it doesn't extend as far as the bay.
What doesn't?
When Fred was bringing me for my eval, we detected something, almost like an SOS.
At Delta? How retro. What was causing it?
I think architects are trying to communicate with us.
You always think that.
Look, it may be my job to always think that, but I'm very good at my job. Not that HR seems to care.
I won't breathe a word of this to Emmanuel.
Thanks. You're a good friend.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All Terra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier, Phi Robotics Center.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Phi Robotics. This is where Sam worked. Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, pingling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
An SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penguins. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait, are you telling me you're not the brains of the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A hydra?
Well... Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine. But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what? A week?
Did she promise you a report?
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Without spy penglings, scientists may have never discovered that penglings incubate their eggs in small cave burrows, often alongside thermal lily roots.
Max capacity reached.